the word event I have used in my work to characterize those performing situations which are not conventional. For me, dancing is movement in time and space, and any space is possible. A theater, church, a gymnasium, a museum, outdoors, or a television studio.
Merce is 88 years old, and at 88, it's fascinating to see that he is still willing and interested in saying yes to whatever is presented to him.
Then the idea came up of actually involving the local community, the local dancers, University of California, Irvine, to actually set a piece of dance on them and have them perform in the plaza.
You have students from the Chapman University and also from Cal State Fullerton creating the musical sound of score live, triggered by the patterns of the dancers seen from above on monitors on a roof cam. And then the video, which is a sort of more visually flamboyant side of it, on the wall projections, is being processed with a piece that we've developed as a company. So all of that comes together for the first time here, and the dancers won't really know what the soundtrack is until it happens here. And same thing with the video artists.
When I hear what we call music, it seems to me that someone is talking.